Overall, the outside seems to be in pretty nice shape. Could maybe use a power wash, but no major damage. Didn't notice any water damage on the ceilings. The roof appears to be original, but not showing any signs of leaking from inside here. The main thing is the carpet and the smell of smoke from smoking. These brown spots on the wall, it appears as though they tried fixing these little nail holes or staple holes. And maybe the cigarette smoke or cigar smoke, whatever, kind of got trapped on that. But that is not water damage. Access to the tub faucets. The doors. I haven't noticed any holes in the doors, which is somewhat abnormal. Actually, it seems to be in pretty nice shape. But again, the disclaimer of the cigarette smoke. Back in there. That's what I took a picture of earlier, a close-up. Again, I think this is just some putty or spackle or something to try to cover up these holes. Cabinets, everything seems to be there. Didn't notice anything broken. Home is cleaned out pretty well. So if you can use a gas or electric grating shear. Couple missing vents. The utility room. This looks like it's missing the crown molding. Again, gas or electric? This here underneath the fridge. That's about it. Thank you.